truck driver. Again. Yeah. No, I've been filming for 1 minute. That's when I shut down the camera. Alright, come on, let's go. So here's the door to the courtyard.
Okay. And that means that should be the basement?
Mm-hmm. And this one's not flooded. So let's check out the courtyard.
Yeah, that's not quite the basement just yet. This is a more of a low light setting. I'm not seeing much.
Alright, let's try to get out of here.
Sounds like an alarm, not crickets.
Maybe. Bathroom, electrical, fire door.
This isn't the one we came in.
No, that's the storage room.
Oh, we came.
Yeah, we came in. Yeah, food service. That's another storage room. Yo, it got chilly. Although that's probably because we're in the basement.
In the basement, what do I do?
Maybe it was just that one area.
Maybe that was the actual basement, and this is the sub-basement.
Or maybe that area just flooded.
Okay.
Here's another hallway. Huh? What's that?
We're definitely in the basement. Can you see the furniture? Yeah. But we don't really have much of a layout there, too.
No, we came in through the basement. Or no, the first floor. But this looks familiar.
So,
there's the staircase.
By the way, he's open, yes. Right, that's remember.
Yeah, this is the way we came in. It's just we got in a different way. Storage room. This is what's making that noise in here.
You can definitely hear. Water seeping right through the wall.
Yeah. Yeah, there's the gym storage room, so we're hopefully coming. Huh? Here we go, food storage department. Oh, he's gonna take a pee. Can you put this in my bag, please? Hold on, I'm trying to get the light right. Hey guys, we're pretty much gonna be going out now. Hope you enjoyed the video. Shut it off for the final time, and we'll see if we can't read those papers, and I'll probably return them at a later date. Alright guys, see you later.